Now, Seth Rollins breaks his motherfucking ass on live TV. Watch it. Push the play button. Push the play button. Rewind this shit. That nigga was mad. I seen a fool on Twitter say that John Cena was the man of the WWE. Rob, press play. Don't ever stick to sick basketball and football. Don't ever, ever talk wrestling to me. Don't do this. I watch this every single day and week. Don't do that. Okay, stick to LeBron James, please.